I'm going to be taking us through our 45-minute legs and shoulders session today. Let's get right into it. We're going to start with our mobilizing session, and then I'm going to then break down the next part of our main workout. All right, so let's start on the ground on our knees. What I'm going to ask us to do is to have our hands behind our ears and take the elbow underneath the other arm and back up to the ceiling. We're going to go for reps of 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Okay, change sides. Pushing that arm down into the ground, using that kind of an anchor. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Back up, not too many. Okay, so let's go back to our abductors. I'm going to be a bit more specific because we're going to be working lots of leg work. So I need to make sure we're nice and mobilized and prepared. Let's go for 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okay, so let's do the same thing on the side, taking that leg out to the side and back in. Really waking up the side of our glutes. Let's go for 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okay, so turn ourselves into a bridge position. More glutes. I'm going to ask us to lift our hips up to the heavens and heels down to the ground. Big deep. All the way up. Squeeze your glutes as our hips come up. Really wake up those muscles, wake up our glutes. That way we can perform our squats, our lunges as effective as possible. Go for 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Excellent. Okay, so for our hips really quickly, we're going to sit up. We're going to drop our knees to one side and then to the other. Hips in action. We'll do a similar motion as we come up as well. Go for 4, 3, 2, 1, nicely done. Okay, so you're going to turn yourself onto fours, rock yourself down to downward dog, put your hands all the way up. As I mentioned before, same thing for our hips. In a squat position, drop the knee down to the ground and alternate. It's seriously early, so you need to forgive me, like, with my speaking, trying to connect my mouth and my brain together. There we go. Go for 4 more. 3, mobilize your hips. 2, 1. Okay, right leg in front of us for a hamstring, but we can touch your toes or your shins, depending on where your flexibility takes you. Good morning. Go for 4 more. 3, there we go. 2, 1. Okay, changing sides, take it back. Glutes go back towards your walk. Aim to touch your toes or your shin. There we go. Go for 4 more, pull it down to the back of your leg. 3, 2, 1. Okay, so take your right leg right behind you for a back lunge. Lift those arms up above your head and alternate. There we go. Big reaches. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so wide stance. Inner leg, let's press all the way down. I want the chin off the chest. Keeping that core tight. Pressing your weight into your heels as you alternate sides. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get the feet together. There we go. Let's go right into those twists. For the spine, your glutes. There we go. All right, we're going to go into 10 jumping jacks in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Out and in. If you struggle with that movement, just step up one at a time. Okay, there we go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have 6 exercises in total. I'm going to talk about the first phase, but I'll still let you know what's going to happen between both phases. So the first phase, we're going to be focusing on legs only. So a lot of medius, hamstrings, your inner legs, your quads. We'll have a lot of exercises where we're focusing on one muscle group, one leg at a time for balance, strength, and explosiveness, power. Then the second phase, we're going to focus on our shoulders, on our front, our mid, and our rear, a little bit of your lats. Okay, first phase. So I'm going to break down the first 3 exercises. I'm going to provide us with more than 1-2 options. That way, you just make it the best possible for yourself. Okay. All right. So the first exercise we have, working our quads, our hamstrings, and our calf at the same time. We're going to go as low as we can. So your legs are going to come quite narrow. Okay. You're going to go down into a squat. As you come up, you're going to go right into the tippy toes. Okay? So go down, up, down, jump out. Up, down, jump out. Yes, it's so early, you've been riding through it. Come on the face side on. Squat down, all the way up to the tippy toes. Up, go back down. Depending on what stance you're in, you're going to jump out or jump in and repeat all over again. Don't worry, as I go along, I will break it down for us, okay? Just copy what I do. Next exercise, we're going to go right into our curtsy. So remember what I said, I need everybody to have a bench. If you don't have a bench, that's okay, because I'm still going to give you options. Now, with this exercise, I'm going to face you, so I'm front on. We're going to focus on one leg at a time, on our medius and everywhere else, okay? So we're going to take ourselves into a curtsy lunge, just focus on what my legs are doing. We're going to take it down. My chest needs to face forwards. Okay? As I come up, knee up. If you're not able to do that, that's fine. Keep your foot down. Okay? Back into a lunge. Knee up. Curtsy. Knee up. I want to build and strengthen every muscle. Okay? If you don't have a mat, I mean, if you don't have a bench or a step, same thing, but without it. Okay? Take it to your curtsy. Knee up. Back lunge. Knee up. You're going to feel the burn. Next exercise. We're going to go right into a side hop. Now this is quite athletic, this is our plyometric. I'm going to provide you 3 options. So we're going to hop one, we're going to go all the way up. Focus on that one leg, and then we're going to go right over to the next side. Those are the 3 exercises. Your second option, when you do this exercise, take yourself the leg back, go into a curtsy position, and then explode up. Next option, curtsy position, I find my balance, and then knee up without the jump. I've spoken for way too long. I'm going to sit my water one more time. We have 3 rounds. We're going to be working for 40 seconds. Take your time. Take your time. I see you all. Good morning, everybody. Okay, first thing first, we're going to go down to our squat. All the way up. Take it down and then back in or all the way out. Okay? 40 seconds work. If you have your stepper bar, you have it on the side, ready and handy. Remember, you don't have to perform the jumps. Mine was pretty early, but I didn't say it. Okay. In fact, let's keep our feet quite close together. Let's go for 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Take it down to that squat, explode all the way up. Take it down, jump out. Down, explode all the way up. Down, jump in. All the way up. So now what we're doing, we're really working our calves, our hamstrings, our inner legs, our outer legs, our core, our mind, and coordination. Amy, why would you do this? It's so damn early in the morning. What are you thinking? For those who are struggling with coordination, your first round, just stick to this exercise. And then your next round, take it out. There we go. All the way up. Here we go. Last one. Nicely done. Okay, get your stepper ready. We're going to go to our back lunge, curtsy lunge. For the first round, I'm going to demonstrate without the bench for those who don't have equipment. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, taking your right leg behind you. Knee all the way up. Back into that back lunge. Knee up. exercise of our glutes, working our hamstrings, working our quads. This is almost like a tricep workout, almost. There we go. So 40 seconds on one side. Pressing that weight into that front leg. Get that quad activated. Really work that leg. Press all the way up. And your core at the same time. Drive up. Oh. There we go. Drive up, knee up. Take back behind you and all the way up. Curtsy. Knee up. Back lunge. Knee up. Shake it out. We're going to do the same thing other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so let's go for it. Curtsy. Remember what I said about the curtsy. Please make sure that your chest is still facing forward. Okay? Your toes may be slightly turned out. Okay? Wait until your heel as you curtsy. And as you press off, wait until the middle part of the foot. Press. All the way up. Down. Knee up. You will find that you have more balance on one side than the other. That's okay. We have to start somewhere. Include myself. Take it down. All the way up. Keep that core in. Draw that belly button towards that center. Or brace for that punch. There we go. Knee up. Up. Woo. And time. Okay. 5 seconds. We're going to go into our hops. 4, 3, 2. Oh my goodness. 1. Okay, let's go for it. Side, take it down. And hop. Side, hop. So if you have your bench, you can also just take a step on it and explode right off. You have 30 seconds left. All right. Using your arms to power you up. There you go. I know you can't see my head, can you? But that's okay. Just focus on my lower part of my body. Ah. Take your time. Remember, you don't need to do the jump. You go right to the knee up, okay? That is optional. Last one. All right, you're gonna change sides in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is demonstrate the option without the jump, so that way no one's left out. All right, so, I take it behind me. It's gonna take a lot more control. Take it behind me. Knee up. Knee up. Whoa. Listen to all my silly sound effects. Drive up. That's one option. If you don't have the bench, second option. And if you have the bench, you're going to do what I did the other 40 seconds ago. There you go. Up. Using those arms to help you out. Woo. Shake it out. 3, 2, 1. Time. Okay, take 40 seconds rest. So for those who struggle with the coordination, what I'm going to ask you to do is challenge yourself, of course. However, if you want to focus on one side, do that, okay? And if you want to take the jump out of it, I'm going to ask you to pulse it, okay? Options for everybody. All right, lay there, enjoy your rest, 10 more seconds. Then we're going to go right into those in-outs. Working those calves, quads, hamstrings, and mind. We're gonna go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm so corny, I know. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Don't you get away from me. All right, so take it down. Jump up. Jump in. Jump out. Up. Once again, working the inner, outer, legs, the calves, the quads, hamstrings, the core. Let me slow down. Really want to focus on really working those muscles as much as I can. Power. Take this away, okay? Cool. Shake it out. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, cut. Now with this step, it's asking me to work harder now because I have to kneel a lot deeper and I have a lot more to drive up from versus the floor. However, both of them challenging, okay? Two, one, time. Okay, 5 seconds, next leg. Four, three, two, one. All right, so you curtsy. So my chest is forward. I drive my knee up. I take it down to a back lunge. Knee goes up. There we go. Squeeze your glutes. Squeeze your glutes. There we go. Take it down, down, down. Back up. Powerhouse. Good. Remember, you don't need to use the bench. You don't need to use the step. Same thing with your body. Just take the equipment out of the way. There we go. 10 more seconds with it. Use those arms to guide you. Ah. Take your touch, that's it. Crank all the way up. O-M-G. Last one. Woo. Ah. Five. Four. Three. Two. Side hops. Let's go, let's go. So I'm gonna step up, I'm gonna jump. Remember, if you don't have a bench, it's the same thing, okay? Only difference is you're going to go a little bit lower. Your legs are going to go out a little bit more to the curtsy stance. And, woo. I'm cheating, look at me. Hand on the bench. There we go, all the way up. Woo. My quads are on fire. Ah, all the way up. Four, three, two, and time. Okay, other side. 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. All right, let's go to the top. Please don't wait for me. I'm trying to catch up with all of you. There we go. Pick it up. Breathe deep work. Little slice. Four legs. Almost like doing the jump squat or doing the squat with your weight. Because you really have to focus on leading with that one leg, okay? That is a lot of strength. So I'm working for strength and balance, power, okay? A lot of us are stronger on one side than the other. So what I'm trying to do is provide equal opportunity for both of us, for both of our legs, by performing one leg at a time. There we go, all the way up, almost there. Last one. All right, take your 40-second rest. Anybody feel a little bit lost? Take this moment to let me know and what exercise it is so I can talk about as quickly as I can, okay? All right. So you're gonna find me performing exercises with or without a step, with or without a jump, but just stick to your lane, and as always, keep pushing through it, okay? I'm just here to give you different tools. All right, we're stepping away for 10 more seconds. We're gonna go back into the in-outs, okay? 5 seconds. Four, three, two, one. All right, I'm gonna start wider this time. Wider, take it down, explode. Jump in, explode, jump. 5 seconds, lift up. Not. No, it isn't. I'm taking it personal now. All right. So, okay? Now, you can do this on your knees, that is optional, or you can increase intensity by putting your legs on top of your step. Third exercise, we're going to work our rear, our back. Now, with this workout, I'm going to show you back one. So, my hands are on my sides in this position. So, I'm just making sure you're receiving. So, you want to put all your weight in towards your elbow and your fists. Knuckles are tight down to the ground, okay? So, I'm gonna push with my forearms, my elbows come off the ground, okay? Then I go back down, push off of my fists, and then back down, okay? I'll show you side one, and then we're gonna get started. Hands out to the side. Pushing off, you see that? Squeeze, and back down, going as high as you can. If that isn't intense enough for you, you're gonna have your hands side to side. The aim is to keep your hips as high as possible. Legs are gonna be extended. Now you're gonna rock with it, so back and forth. That is if you want to challenge yourself a little bit more. Keep your hips up all the time. All right, those are the three exercises. We're gonna go for it. Pipes, in three, you can step on your mat, your block, or your mat, your block, your step, or your sofa. 3, 40 seconds, 2, 1, alright, let's go for it. So, into that downward dog, walk your hands and your feet closer in. You're going to aim to drop down, put your weight to the palm of your hand, down. Now press off the palm of your hand. I'm not shouting, guys, I'm just really passionate, okay? This is what happens when it gets exciting. Alright, kick down, press off. For a deeper one, lift that neck up, up. Chin off of your chest. And then chin back your chest as you come in. Take it down. And back up. Pressing off that forearm. Last one. And time. Okay. Take yourself onto your sides. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, hands over here. You're either on your knees or out in foot extension. Take it in. Now open up, open up, open up. More, 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 more. Take it all in. Press up that forearm, squeeze. There we go. Really working at medius now. Open up, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Ah. Keep that core tight, hips up. Yes. Press up that forearm. Ah. Yo, when I tell you I'm feeling this. Yeah, get back into it. Ah, open up. Come on. Down, down, down. All the way up. Ha. Good job, everybody. Last two. Last one. Okay, we're going to do the same thing. Other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Let's go. All right, on your side. I want to get a little bit closer to you. More personal touch. Okay, so coming up, you can stay on your knees or not, it's up to you. All the way in, come up, squeeze down, 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 press into that forearm, press into that elbow, open up, lateral raises, this is mimicking a lateral raise. Take it down, remember you can go down on your knees, put your foot on the block, a step or your chair. Ah! Settings away, come on now. Press into that elbow, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze that back. And time. All right, guys. I'm gonna face back towards you, okay? Hands out to the side, feet out in front of you. Knuckles, fists, like so. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go. Oh, come on. Press all the way up, squeeze. to the fist. Press. Up. Squeeze. Get down. You can hold it up. Great. Press. Squeeze. Woo. Get down. Press. Last one. Hold it. And time. Okay. I'm going to give us 30 seconds of rest. Ha ha ha. Okay, starting now. You repeat that over again. Once again, please, let me know if you're struggling. Let me know, that way I can help you out. I'm here for me, I'm here for us, but mainly for you. So you need to communicate with me. Okay. We're going to leave there, sip your water. We're going to go again in 10 seconds, okay? So you can take your bench out if you need to. I'm going to do so now that everybody knows what to do. Alright, 4, 3, get yourself ready, 2, 1, pikes, let's go. Press down and back up. Please make sure that our glutes are kind of high up, pointing up to the sky. Okay? Now, take your arms down, press into the palms of your hands, and back up. You don't need to step on the step. You can do this on the ground. I am only providing you options. Because I don't know what level we're working with, so I need to make sure that everybody has opportunities to be their personal best at whichever level you're working at. Take it down. Press that forearm to the palms of your hands. Press. Down, 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 down. Press. Last one. Woo! Yo, you're not feeling, I don't know what you're doing. Alright. Next exercise, 5, on your sides, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay, get back to the side if you end up having knees, one on top of the other, or not. So that's what I'm doing, if my knees are together, this is what it would look like, okay? Hands up to the side, I turn all the way in, and I come up, I open up, as far up as possible, okay? That's what that looks like. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna come all the way up now. Okay, take it in, all the way up. Squeeze your shoulder blades, Press that weight into your elbows. Really work that breath. Ah, not your regular meters. Go. Take it up. Back again. Last one. And time. Okay, changing sides. I'm going to face it back towards you, okay? That way you can see from different angles. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go. On that side. All right. Hand across. I take it down. I open up. Squeeze. Take it down. Press that weight into my elbow. Ah. Who says you can't work out without weights? I mean, that's what I do. I don't train with weights. I may add a resistance, but I work body weights usually only. There we go. And it's just as challenging, but they both serve their purpose. So don't get me wrong, they both serve their purpose. That's high. Well done. Okay, on our backs, 5 seconds. 4, 3. 2, 1, let's go. Press into your elbows, lift up. I'm going to face front on. Sorry. The camera, just going to make sure I'm equal on both sides. Okay, I'm pressing all the way up. Press, hold, 2, 3, take it down. Press up, press up, press, 2, 3. So what I'm trying to do is press up on my elbow, connect my fist. 2, 3. Take it down. Oh Lord. All the way up. 2, 3. I'm shaking my head because I'm in pain. But it's good, it's worth it. Take it down. There you go. All the way up. Press into the elbow and into your fist. One more. All the way up. Hop. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, final round. This time I'm going to give us a little less rest. 15 seconds. Yeah, but you know what I mean right now, I want to give us enough time to have our finisher, even if we only get one time through. gonna face you. Two, one. All right, let's go. Into a downward dog position with your hands in. Now, press down to your palms of your hands. Press off the palms of your hands. Down, down, down. Press. To make it a little bit deeper, lift the chin off the chest. And then bring your chin back towards your chest. Off your chest. Back on your chest. Sorry for the sound of the bed, guys. Can't be cute right now. Let's go, take it down. Come on. Last one. And time. Okay, on your sides, please. Four, three, two, one. Let's go for it on your sides. All right. Hands on your side, hands on your chest. In that side plank position. Take it down and open up. This is our final round. Take it down. Open up. Squeeze. Press that weight into your elbow. Press, press, press. Oh, Lord. I'm really feeling this. Not the way out. But it's great. All the way up.
Back.
Now we're here. Lay on your back. Right leg is up to the ceiling. Hold into your calf. Pull that leg in towards your chest for a hamstring stretch. Stretching, stretching, stretching is so important. We want to reduce lactic acid. What causes our muscles to cramp up so much? Okay, right ankle towards the left knee. Pull the thigh up. Pull that leg in towards the chest for a good stretch. Pull the muscles nice and lengthened out. Keep our muscles as healthy as possible. That's why people continue to train when you do. We can function properly. Okay, leg down. Take the left leg all the way up. Pull onto your calf. Pull that leg in towards your chest. I know it can be boring stretching, but it's so necessary. It really is. I'm talking to me too. Okay, left ankle over right knee. Pick your right thigh up. Pull it towards your chest. It's so important. Heroes. Winners, you did it, you made it. Awesome work, you should be proud of yourself. Release your leg. Turn over. Okay, so on our fours, I want us to scoop all the way up. Inhale, exhale, press into the palms of your hands. Now take the boots back into your heels. Inhale, exhale, lengthen all the way out. Good, okay. So leg on front, pick up your left ankle. Bring that heel towards your bottom. And for a deeper stretch, if you can, pick the left knee off the ground for a deeper stretch if you can. There we go. Relax on your forearm. You can do the beach, but it's still stuck with me anyway. Change sides. Pull that heel towards your bottom. Knee off the ground if you can for a side stretch. Okay, so whilst we stretch out our inner leg, we're going to take the cut off. You take your leg all the way out. So what am I doing? For your shoulder, I want to bring the arm across. See for the breath of one. So the heels are on the ground, okay? Good, okay, let's change over. Heel on the ground, sit low, change arms. Good, okay, for our hips, final one. Elbows in. Towards your knees. We're going to get a little bit of a rock, yes, go ahead. Oh, my tune. 3, 2, 1. Roll all the way up. Pow, pow, knuckles, heels, heels. You are brilliant mentally, physically, just for existing, for being you. Fantastic. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you back here next time. It was nice, great training with you all. Bye, guys. Awesome work, everybody. Take care.